So we're going to start what we call, some of you, quantum flow, or we would like to call it cosmic flow. So what we're going to do is getting activated the body. The key is to ground into the present moment and to release the thoughts and everything, we leave it behind, and we're going to ground to receive the medicine, to receive the music, to receive everything right now. So in quantum flow, we're going to activate the body with breathing and flow, and then dance, and it's going to be an immersion. So thank you for being here in this space. So what we can do right now, you can bend your knees a little bit, and what we're going to do, we're going to activate the hands opening, and then we're going to exhale. And we can start doing it. So feel the flow, inhale, exhale. And keep the momentum, you can do it.
Expanding your heart. Opening up the heart.
Feel the flow. Feel. And we can activate the momentum. Feeling it, feel the groundiness.
It's okay to totally exaggerate. Keep going. Setting that intention, working through any limitation in your life. Today we are here to clear it. We are here to transform our life.
Release everything
into our own destiny. And clearing it. Breathe through it. With love and gentleness. Yes, we are determined.
Six. Three. Inhale, big inhale. Hold. And release when you're ready.
Shake everything off. Shake.
Start moving whatever you need to flow. So we're gonna do a Kundalini yoga just to activate the flow. So it's gonna be you inhale, exhale, right? And we do like breathing. Breath of fire, so we can do. You follow your pace. Follow your pace. We're activating the heart. Keep doing it. Feel your chest opening. You can do it. You can do it a little bit more. Expand your comfort. Your comfort. Again. Inhale. Inhale. Bring more to the chest if you can. Bring it to the mouth. And when you're ready, you can exhale it and shake it out. Okay, if you feel a little bit dizzy, just take your time, it's normal. As we're activating the pineal gland. And like, you're gonna start feeling it, right? You're gonna start feeling your body, right? No mind. So now we can do,
you're gonna
exhale.
Open up the heart. To receive.
You inhale. And you exhale with the sound of.
Visualizing a green toric light from your heart.
Exhale.
As you're expressing.
of the universe to your body. Exhale. With affirmations, what do you want to fill him with? Embodiment. You can start feeling how your body starts moving by itself, and you can start releasing and shaking. And
shaking, we're connecting both our left and the right hemisphere in our brain. We're confusing the body. What is going on here?
Eyes and just feel the energy, right? You wanna dance and start moving and shaking. Just feel the flow. Allow your body to move. So what we can do is now we can go side to side. Your own page. A little bit more, no mind, just body, just flow. If your mind is interfering, just flow. A little bit more. Three. Two. One. Inhale now, all the way up, and you can exhale with the sound of feel your heartbeat, right? You can feel how we are activating the heart space too. No mind, body. So now we ground to the space.
Today we're going to create a happier, solidify a happier connection with our thoughts. So the first thing we'll do, this is just a quick 2 seconds. See who can top this exercise off. It's a super challenge, so you see these 2 fingers? Okay. And then switch.
You're hacking your brain.
We're hacking our brain. Switch. Switch. Oh, Marcela's got it. Switch. Oh, Marcela. Switch. 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 Switch.
Your body's saying, what is happening here, right?
Switch.
Remember to breathe.
Switch. One more. There it is. So now we have the sun. We've created this beautiful energy. What we are going to do with this energy, more than just doing the exercises and then going home so that things can come back to normal, is creating a more solid relationship with ourselves, with our brains, our thought patterns. I'm finding here tools that we can utilize to silence the noise, to come back to our heart so that we can really hear ourselves. We're guided from this place. This is where our true identity is. So when we can recognize ourselves,
done, we can recognize others from that same light. And can you just imagine what would happen if the whole world can be in that light, in that space of recognition with one another? Heaven on earth is here. So take that tool home with you. And now we're going to get into the feminine movement called mana, which is circular, hello, circular movements, right? So just our wrist, now our elbows. There you are. There you are. Now our shoulders. Keep it going. Now it gets funky. Your knees go in. Ah, how does that feel? But we gotta keep the same. Remember this one? It's a challenge. Doesn't matter how funny or funky we look.
Doesn't matter if you are feeling that you're doing it wrong. There's no wrong.
Yeah. Pay attention to the silence that is being created. We're really in the body right now. See? Where did the mind go? Everything else we were thinking about is completely clear. So now can we bring the intention of what we want to manifest in our lives? What is your next upcoming manifestation we're all going to celebrate from this place of stillness and quietness? Yet we are in movement. All right, now we're going to go in circular motions here to the right to bring in the energy. And back to the right. There you go.
Cosmic smile, smile.
And now stop in the center. See what color is that energy circle that you have there. And what is in it? What manifestation? What beings? Who are you thinking of when you're here in this space? And now we're going to move the energy over to the other side. And this time expanding our hips a little bit wider. Right? Moving all the chi.
Smile to life, a smile. Life is good.
And I really want you to engage with your torso and also your weight, your spine. Visualize all of the muscles, the tendons, and everything that is taking place right now in your biology. That is allowing you to be present in this movement, giving gratitude to every cell and every bit of yourself that is functioning in accordance to allow you to be in this embodiment. And from this space, not taking for granted our organs, our bodies any longer, but embracing them with love, every movement, every touch, every breath. Thank you, Source. Thank you, Self. Thank you, Body. Thank you, Organs. Thank you, Fingers. Thank you.
Awareness of your hips. How rigid are you right now?
How much more can we get in loose?
Loose yourself.
Loose yourself in the groove. In the hips.
Side to side, shaking, bringing a dance, bringing yourself into it. We can bring two with the eyes closed, or however you want to feel, so smile, love, right?
And now with the drum, when the drum hits, I want you guys to feel into your body and choose a pose. Okay, so when the drum hits, choose a pose and stay there. Feel it, embody it, and then keep flowing. Ready?
Hello.
And maybe a little bit more movement coming and feeling the center. This is a heart right in the center. And maybe coming in closer to the heart center.
Start shaking a moment. You can do a sound. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ah.
Ooh. Ah. Ooh.
Ooh. We can be so smile. Ah. And lovely. We're gonna bring the most healing therapy, that is laughing. So I just invite you to laugh and I'm gonna smile a little bit.
I don't know if it's happening or it's really happening. It's happening.
All your organs, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I give myself the opportunity to laugh. I give myself a chance, the opportunity to see the color and the beauty of life. All my connections and relationships. Tapping, tapping, waking everything up.
We're gonna start receiving the cacao medicine, some music, and some beautiful spaces. But now, how you feel? Life is good. Life is. It is a journey, but what a beautiful journey of navigation. Inhale it and exhale it out, and feel your body, feel your heartbeat, feel how your throat expands, open. And now, we're gonna do some shamanic activations. That you can follow me if you feel so. And what we're gonna do is you follow me and repeat after me and we will flow.
Hey, Anna.
Whatever comes.